Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have another Glam Dollar Tree wall decor for you guys. Guys, I absolutely love how this project turned out, and the items that I use are very inexpensive and budget friendly. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. For this project, I'm using all Dollar Tree items. I have a placemat and an 11 by 14 picture frame. I'm using the back of the picture frame as a guide to cut out the exact size that I need to go into the frame.